Sports welcomes you to the following presentation of the WNBA.
Hello and welcome. It's the WNBA here on 2K Sports. And tonight we've got the Las Vegas Aces playing against the Chicago Sky. Joined by Brian Vannafatemi and Tim Schwartz, I'm Blake Suniga, and we are so glad you've joined us tonight. Bambi outside. Pass to Williams. And it's off from three-point range. Here's Chicago now. Vandersloot right side. Back to Quigley. Wilson with the steal. A one-on-one situation. Here's Gray. She can't get that one. So Chicago will take it the other way. Inside the Shields. And she uses the glass on the layup.
And the level of commitment the Shields has. Excellent job taking on the physical defense and finishing.
Pass to Williams. Down low. Outside Williams. Off target with the three.
Well, with a clear look at the basket, she doesn't really miss a lot of those.
Vandersloot left side. To Shields. Outside Quigley. Six on the shot clock. Tries again. Hamby grabs the miss. And the Aces with possession. Outside Williams. Pass to Hamby. To the inside. Hamby, shot's good.
I love the selfless, intelligent play by Hamby. Puts the ball into the wide open shooter's hands.
Here's Vandersloot. It's hauled in by the Aces. Gray with it. And unable there to get the go-ahead bucket.
They've had a cold start so far. Just 1 for 5 from the floor here early.
Pass to Cambage. Wilson, left side. Over Parker. That one wide left.
It's very dangerous to leave her open like that. Lucky break for the D that she missed it.
To the middle. And so she earns a trip to the line. Official saw the contact, and she'll shoot two. Liz Cambage picks one up.
You know, she might be a big, but Dolson is not someone you want to send to the line. She's over 85% there. One of the best clips in WNBA history.
And the first one at the line is good.
A two-time national champion at Connecticut, Stephanie Dolson was the 6th overall pick in 2014. A couple All-Star games later, she's a valuable player in the WNBA.
Both good at the line. Las Vegas trailing. Derek Hamby on the wing. Pass to Cambage. Over Dolson. Cambage, no good. On offense, here the Sky. Now Vandersloot. Outside Quigley. Ball's knocked loose. And that's out of bounds. Chicago will retain possession. Just 5 to shoot. Here's Vandersloot.
On defense, Gray makes excellent use of her athleticism. Her lateral quickness wears the shooter down with her coverage.
Pass to Williams. Now here's Gray. Right. Now Wilson. And here is Gray. And another miss by Las Vegas. The Shields can't hit.
The D was ready for her that time, and they had to be. She is strong in the paint.
Hamby misses.
And she doesn't miss many of those, especially with the defender not in the best of positions.
And so it looks like the Sky will retain possession here.
Yeah.
Pass to Vandersloot. Six to shoot. Parker. Tipped away. To the paint. Williams covered by DeShields.
Outstanding awareness from DeShields. You can see she enjoyed that rejection.
Dolson's shot's good.
That's a heads-up play right there, guys. Not just on the assist, but also on the finish.
And there's the call. It's going to be an illegal screen.
Very close call there on the illegal screen.
I'd go along with it. You know, to me, it didn't really look like her feet were set.
Chicago in the lead. Outside, Parker. Outside to Shields. Vandersloot. Pass to Dolson. Shoots over Cambage. Here's Parker. She's now 1 for 2 with that bucket.
Well, this is just what Parker brings to the table. It's a passion and it's a commitment to rebounding the rock.
And the Aces call time here.
Yeah, I think the coach is trying to take the wind out of their sails here. They're on the wrong end of a run and need to sort things out offensively and defensively.
Yeah, things were starting to spiral out of control on them a little bit, and a timeout was a no-brainer there. Yeah,
exactly, Brian.
Here's Plum. Now here's Young. Harris guarded by Dolson.
To end the run.
Good work defensively by Stephanie Dolson.
They've been sensational on the boards to start this game.
Yeah, sensational is a good word for it, Tim. That's good. You usually have the right word for these kinds of situations. Just tearing it up on the glass.
How kind of you, Brian.
Took advantage of some shoddy D there. They gotta at least get a finger on her.
Double team on Asia Wilson. And wrestling for it there, but no one has possession, so we'll have a jump ball. Here are the Aces now. Five to shoot. The Aces with another miss. Pass to Copper. And here is Boyd. She's guarded by Plum. Here's Copper. And here's Dolson. And she gets the bucket.
Superb assist. She was crafty, creative, and the ultimate teammate on that play.
Now a timeout called by Las Vegas.
I got to be concerned with all the missed shots. Every team's going to go through cold streaks. But when you go through those cold streaks, you have to find ways to stay productive.
Yeah, and the coach might be telling them to try to get to the line, earn some points on some freebies, because sometimes the free throw line could be your best friend when the shots aren't falling from the field.
Making some changes here. And it's the Aces with the ball. They trail by 11. It's Tanisha Wright on the wing. Clock at 6. She's guarded by Stevens. Left side, Carson.
Four on the shot clock.
Out to the wing.
Kelsey Plum from outside.
That shot off. And Chicago will come the other way. Outside, Boyd. Shoots over Plum. Boyd can't get it to go. Last break, Las Vegas. Pass to Young. No good again that time. Chicago with the ball. To the wing on the left. Now here's Boyd. She's guarded by Wright. Wright with the steal. Here's Carson. Another shot. Endor with the rebound.
Yeah, just like me. I can't believe that layup didn't fall. I don't think she can either.
Here's Boyd. And you can count it. She'll go to the line with a chance to make it three.
And now we see them really working it inside.
Yeah, getting quality looks around the rim. That's fueling this run.
California native, Boyd didn't even have to leave the state to play collegiate basketball. That must have felt good.
Now here's Plum. He hasn't scored yet. That, I'm sure, will change. Here's Copper. She's guarded by Plum. Outside, Stevens. Pass to Copper. Just five on the clock. Endor. Takes the 13-footer. Her first shot is a miss. 0 for 1 to start the contest. Plum with it. Now guarded by Little. Plum can't hit. Here's Chicago now. To the right side. Here's Copper. And the first shot of the night for her, missing. And even 3-on-3 break. Pass to Plum. Here's Paris. To end the drought. Back to Plum. Shoots over Boyd. And the shot no good. A bit short. Here's Copper. Guarded by Young. Here's Stevens. So she gets the whistle. Contact on the way up. Two shots next. That's on Essence Carson.
Yeah, I love seeing bigs like Stevens that shoot well from the free throw line. And to me, it's really just a testament to their quest for perfection. They want to have all parts of their game be efficient.
And she makes the first.
Yeah, selected to the WNBA All-Rookie Team after an impressive first year. I would say Stevens has a bright future ahead of her, wouldn't you say?
So she makes one of two as the second one misses. Each trip down becoming more important.
Yeah, they need to string together some successful offensive possessions and play tough D. If someone is open, Plum will find them. She's got phenomenal court vision.
Here's Quigley. Quiet so far offensively, searching for her first points of the game. Fires for three. The shot that time, not on target. Domination in the first quarter. It's been pretty lopsided. Sky out in front. They lead by 13. And the second quarter is on the way when we return. Guy here, they've been putting on a show for us.
What a tough D by them so far. It's been a difference maker.
Nothing has gone up uncontested for the most part, and look, that's why they've had success.
Outside, Boyd. Yes, and it's Allie Quigley picking up the assist.
She's more of a shooter, but every now and then Quigley shows off her passing skills. Nice find.
Outside Plum. Pass to Paris. That's tipped. Outside Quigley. Down low, Stevens.
First shot, first basket. She is out of the block fast.
Pretty much all of their buckets coming from inside the paint now. I mean, there's more holes in their defense than in a block of Swiss cheese.
Man, you just made me hungry. But that's right. Five of their last six makes were in tight. They've established themselves inside. Where's the cheese?
We got to give them credit for the job they've done on the boards.
Well, guys, they've done a lot of things well, but their rebounding is right at the top of the list.
So both teams changing it up here.
Well, she went from someone who didn't even play 10 minutes a game to a player making all-star games. Allie Quigley, a great example of work and perseverance.
Now here's Wilson. She hasn't yet put up any points in this one. And the ball out of play, the Sky will have.
That is an unforced error if I've ever seen one, guys. Just not an ideal pass.
Second quarter, and we're a little over a minute and a half in. Outside, Parker. Pass to DeShields. Vandersloot, Gray defending. Now here's Vandersloot. Not a lot of room. Chicago again missing. To the middle. Here's Wilson. Offensive struggles continue. Missing again. The 17-footer. And Vandersloot gets it to go.
That's just great ball movement.
And that's keyed this run. Passing it with a purpose. The D has not been able to keep up.
Now here's Williams. Pass to Cambage. Here's Gray. And yep, it's good.
That's the relentless attitude Gray brings to the hardwood. She wants to score by any means necessary.
Here's Vandersloot. Here's Parker. Williams with the steal. Pass break, Las Vegas. And Wilson gets it to go.
A nice fast break from start to finish.
And what a finish it was, guys. Just so pretty.
The pass, the dunk, everything.
Now here's Vandersloot. The tray. Hamby grabs the miss. Here's Gray. Foul call that time on the way up, and that'll give her two chances at the free throw line.
An extremely fluid offensive player. Defenses have to respect Gray's ability to put the ball in the basket.
And she knocks down the first one.
The 11th pick in the 2014 WNBA draft, Gray's career has really started to take shape in recent seasons.
And so she makes both from the line. And in this second quarter, a little under 3.5 minutes played already. Sloot outside. Here's Quigley. Finds the hole for the second time from the floor. Now 2 for 5.
Whoa, the long bomb. Allie Quigley has no fear to let it fly. It's in her DNA to shoot.
Now a timeout called by Las Vegas.
Yeah, the coaches seeing a lot of their shots miss the mark and figured it'd be a good time to draw something up, maybe get an easy look.
Yeah, all my coaches always had one go-to play that you just keep in your back pocket, and that's probably the one that the coach is drawing up here, trying to get their team an easy bucket out of this break.
Chicago on D. 22 was their biggest lead. Courtney Vandersloot got room, and another basket for Chicago. This Aces squad struggling. Pass to Wilson. Gray. Bambi outside. Shot clock at 6. Here's Williams. Second chance shot. Tries yet again. And Cambage lays it up and in.
Talk about an energetic rebounder. Cambage knows a thing or two about creating second chance opportunities.
I'm called here. The Sky decide to talk it over. Sky ball. It's an 18-point game. Outside Quigley. A kick out to Parker. Vandersloot. No good. Nice defense from Asia Wilson.
If only she can improve on what's been a shaky day for her, they could really stretch this lead out, don't you think? After going scoreless in the first, she's really found a way to turn it on here in the second quarter.
Now here's Parker. Here's Dolson. And once again, off the mark by Chicago. Gray outside. Pass to Wilson. Parked down low that time and got hit with the 3-second call.
Just a total loss of concentration right there.
Yeah, this game could turn even more sour on them if those are the kinds of mistakes they're going to make.
Need better focus.
Now here's Vandersloot. Quigley with it. Pass to Dolson. Shoots over Wilson. Now here's Little. Vandersloot guarded by Young. And once again off the mark by Chicago.
Their shooting numbers slipping this quarter.
Cambage. And as Parker pulls it in. And here they come. Vandersloot for 3. Las Vegas grabs the miss. And here's Young. And as Parker with the block.
She's top 10 all time in blocks. Parker has length and leaping ability. Do not test her.
Oh my gosh, she is scoring much more efficiently here in the second. I love this bounce back.
And they've been struggling here offensively.
Bit of a dry spell for sure.
Pass to Wilson. And it's Parker with the block. Looking to get back on track. And Vandersloot with the lay-in.
You know, over the second half of her career, Parker's assist numbers have increased significantly, thanks in large part to her savvy.
We'll see Gray for 3. Hits it from 3-point range. Here's Chicago now. 22 was their biggest lead. Pass to Quigley. It's Stephanie Dolson, high post. Puts up a 3. Vandersloot, no good. Gray outside. Now Young. Shoots over Vandersloot. Accurate with the jumper from the elbow.
Consistently keeping her teammates involved and engaged. Gray's willingness to move the ball is contagious.
Now a timeout called by Chicago.
They could tell their players were dragging a bit and called timeout to let them catch their breath.
options here. Here's Stevens, out to the wing. Passed a little. Parker with the ball. Down to five on the shot clock. Over to the left wing. And too long on the shot. Here's Young. Now here's Wright. Shoots over Little. Wright, no good.
You know, if the shot's not there for you, sometimes you just got to recognize it. Don't shoot.
Not quite sure what her mindset was there, but that was not a good shot.
Here's Copper. She's been patient so far. Nothing yet on the scoreboard.
Good possession resulting in the easy one down low.
Here's Young. Trailing by 17. Outside Plum. Good work there as it goes.
Well, when you get in the pick and roll, Plum can shoot out of it, drive, pass. How do you defend that?
Outside Boyd, and the call is going to be, yep, an illegal screen.
Well, I just think an illegal screen, it's one of the toughest calls for an official to make.
Yeah, you have to appreciate how difficult a job they have to do when it comes to making calls like that. It's not as easy as people might think.
And the refs in this league just do a great job.
Now here's Wright. Pass to Paris. And she drops in the layup off glass.
Well, it's really almost like an automatic 2 points. Put him up on the board anytime she gets the ball that close to the basket.
The defense has to battle to keep her out of that position in the first place, or it's going to be a long day for them.
Now Copper. Yes, and it's Brittany Boyd picking up the assist.
Running effective pick and rolls is only a small part of what makes Boyd a premier point guard in this league.
And through one half, it hasn't even been close. Sky out in front, up by 16. And we'll be back for the second half following the break. Keep it right here on 2K Sports. Quite a game for Chelsea Gray.
She went absolutely off those first two quarters, guys. And she's capable of doing that each night she hits the floor. We might see some changes here in the defensive approach they use as we hit the second half.
Well, they've got to make some sort of change, right? I mean, they can't let her continue to torch them like she has been.
Getting back to the action now. It's been a one-team show so far, but we'll see if that changes. Now here's Vandersloot. Pass to DeShields. Vandersloot. And stolen by Raquana Williams. And the right side. The shot off that time. Nice D from Diamond DeShields. Takes the three. Asia Wilson grabs the board.
Wide open misses like that can be confidence shakers.
Bambi outside. Back to Gray. Pass to Cambage. Bambi with the ball. Picked up by Quigley. Clock is at three. See Gray for three. Drains the three-pointer.
These are the shots the coaching staff loves Gray taking. And you can see why with these results.
Outside to Shields. Here's Vandersloot. Gray defending. Here's Dolson. Here's Quigley. Goes to the reverse layup and drops it in.
You know, it's so important for Quigley to score inside. Why? Scoring close to the hoop opens up her long-range game.
Pass to Williams. Gray for Parker, and Dre gets it to go.
Her shooting has been so good today. She may have to take it upon herself to get her team out of this hole.
Dolson with it. Up top, Quigley. 9 points in the game.
The shot's good.
She's been one of their more reliable options today, and it's her shooting that has given them this lead.
Timeout called, the Aces.
Yeah, I think the coach could be trying to just get a break in action to clear their heads. They've got ice cold, and it wouldn't be a bad idea to give them a quick breather.
Yeah, they needed the timeout here. Anything to try to get them to forget all the missed shots we've been seeing.
And maybe refocus a bit.
With it, he's got 14. Cambage guarded by Dolson. Cambage, no good. Pass to Parker inside. Dolson, it's good. The assist that time from Diamond to Shields.
And the feed courtesy of the Shields. You know, she's really known as a scorer, but Diamond is also solid at moving the basketball.
Now here's Wilson over Parker. And misses it off the right side of the rim. Pass break Chicago. Vandersloot outside. Back to Quigley. Dolson up top to Shields. Offline with the three. West side Williams. Over to the wing. A little under 2.5 minutes off the clock now in the third quarter. Pass to Quigley. Parker. And here is Vandersloot. Here's the three. Drops in the tray.
Well, Vandersloot is more than capable of knocking down shots from downtown. And that does a lot for her team's spacing.
Here's Williams. Back to Gray. Vandersloot. She's got 9. Here's Quigley. And that one good.
Completing the break, Quigley can really run the floor well, and most importantly, knows when to go.
Pass to Cambage. Now here's Williams. Here's Wilson. Guarded by Quigley. And stolen by Courtney Vandersloot. That time. That is the first foul of the game. The Aces making a switch. The Shields. Carson covering. The drive by Diamond to Shields. Excellent D there from Liz Cambage. Outside Carson. Pass to Wilson. Plum. Wilson in the post. Shot clock at 2. Passes Carson from outside. Las Vegas the rebound. They double Liz Cambage. And the shot goes down.
So ferocious inside, Cambage invites contact, loves to mix it up.
Pass to DeShields. But they'll get another chance. And that one drops.
Where was the box out? Some easy second chance points.
Those kinds of mistakes on the glass will kill a team.
And here's Wilson. teams will make substitutions. Here's Wright. Still getting warmed up offensively. No buckets yet in the game for her. Six to shoot. Here's Paris. And a good offensive board, and she gets the bucket.
Man, they have got to put a body on her, because otherwise, with her agility and athleticism, they're just not going to be able to contain her on the offensive glass.
Here's Young. Outside Plum. From the arc. That shot missing. The Sky go the other way with it. A nice shot by Boyd.
They're finding lanes to the hoop every time down. Five buckets in a row from the paint.
And on the flip side, the defenders have to show more fight on the interior.
Or at least some fight.
Now here's Plum. Back to Young. Layup's good off the glass.
Just sit back and enjoy the poise from Young. Maybe not the highest percentage shot with the contact, but she still sinks it.
Outside Boyd. And it's going to be two free throws. Drew contact on the shot. She made the only free throw attempt she had earlier in the game. And the first one drops. The Aces making a switch. She hits both from the stripe. Here's Las Vegas. Outside Young, pass to Paris. From 11 feet away, the second chance effort, and she sinks the layup.
She's got a great read of where that miss was going, and that enabled her to be the first player to it and get the putback.
Now here's the Shields. Over Carson, rejected by Courtney Paris.
She is going to buy herself a ticket to the bench if she keeps shooting like she has this quarter so far.
Pass to Wilson. Five on the clock. Soft touch off the glass.
Absolutely relentless. Ajo Wilson is not someone who allows some contact to get her. Too strong.
Now Copper. Stevens. Here's to Shields. Again, the miss by Diamond to Shields.
Nothing's going down for her today.
Here's Plum. Rebounded by Copper. Here's Chicago now. Earlier in the game, they held a 25-point lead. And she banks in the layup.
They'll take as many of those looks as they can get, trust me.
And here's Plum. Pass to Wilson. Shoots over to Shields. A nice shot by Wilson.
Explosive first step with an accurate mid-range J. It's part of what makes Wilson so tough to guard.
Now here is Stevens. Boyd. Pass to Endor. Las Vegas grabs the miss. 2 second difference between the shot clock and the game clock. To the left side wing. Left side, Plum.
Stolen away.
Here's the Shields. From outside, off the mark. And three quarters of play in the books. This one's all but over already. It's the Sky running away with it. And after a quick break, we're coming right back with the start of the fourth quarter. A worthy candidate tonight as we take a look at our State Farm assist of the game.
Well, this was some artistry right here. Great decision on where to go with the ball and a perfect delivery.
And they love to see every possession end this way, Tim. It's true team basketball.
It's just so much fun to watch.
And thanks again for joining us. We'll see what happens in the fourth. Wilson with it. Bambi outside. There's the lob to the hoop. Candace Parker with the steal. Pass break Chicago. It's good, and she drew the contact on the shot, so she'll go to the line. 3-point play opportunity. The Aces making a switch.
Lots of things about Candace Parker's career are incredible. The MVPs, the titles. But to me, the most impressive aspect of Parker's time as a pro, all the adversity she's fought through to become a Hall of Famer.
Now here's Gray. Clock at six. Doesn't go for her. Nice D from Allie Quigley. Boyd with it. Now Young defending.
He makes that one. Another bucket in the paint. That's just something they have not been able to stop today. And if they want to win this game, they got to figure out how to stop it.
You know, Brian, I think it's time to switch things up on D. What they've got going on right now is not getting it done.
Pass to Copper. Outside Quigley. Endor. Back to Quigley. Second shot opportunity. Endor gets the bucket.
Their prowess inside has just been tremendous, guys. It's been no contest on the low block.
And really, Brian, until the defense puts up at least some resistance, they ought to just keep pounding them down low.
Yep, that goes.
I love to see it. Her confidence has come back since halftime.
Pass to Copper. Here's Endor. To the inside, Boyd. And she takes it in for the layup off a very nice feed.
Calm but competitive. Boyd remains focused on the task at hand, and that's winning the ball game.
Now here's Gray. Harris. For the bucket. She's made five so far, shooting a nifty 5-for-7.
Look how quick she was to bite on that pump fake. Left her feet way too soon.
Now here's Boyd. Pass to Quigley. And she was fouled on the way up. Two free throws for her. Jackie Young picks one up.
Don't foul a jump shooter. It's one of the oldest rules in basketball, and Quigley certainly qualifies as a jump shooter.
Two shots.
Two shots.
The first free throw is good.
And if they continue their outstanding free throw shooting here in the second half, that'll help them seal the deal, especially down the stretch.
Yeah, they've yet to miss a single foul shot this half. We call that TCB, taking care of business.
That's also good, so she hits them both. Right outside. outside. Harris, poked loose. Johnson with the steal. And once again, off the mark by Chicago. Fourth quarter of play, and over 3.5 minutes have gone by now. Let's it go from 11. Knocked away.
A solid performance inside. You know, their rebounding, it's been terrific.
They're putting together a great game, aren't they? Strong performances throughout, and they've just been strong on the glass.
And it sets a tone.
Let's go with a three. The offensive rebound. And a foul called on the shot. Got her on the way up that time, so she'll shoot two. And that one misses. And she's good on the second. And they've been really controlling this one.
Never want to get too complacent, though.
Bird outside. Six on the shot clock. From six away, here's Johnson. Reverses. Dolson's shot's good.
Every time they get scored on during this run, it seems like it's come from inside the paint. Buckle up on defense.
Yeah, it's time to collapse down and make them shoot jumpers.
Now here's Wright, and the whistle blows. It's going to be on Johnson. That is her first foul of the game. On defense, Chicago. They've only given up 5 points here in the fourth quarter.
It's all about the release when you shoot the floater.
Let's the floater go. Wright with the steal. Right wing. This one for three. Johnson pulls it in. Here's Hebert. That shot off the mark. The Aces go the other way with it. So the whistle blows on the shot. Two free throws for the contact there. The first one falls. And good on the second, so she makes both. And they're making this a runaway.
Yeah, the only question here for us to follow is how big the lead will eventually become.
Passed a little. Here's Johnson. It's hauled in by Park. It's Tanisha Wright on the wing. Six to shoot. And it goes as the official calls the foul. Count it, and she'll shoot one more at the line. And that one misses. Here's Chicago now. to Dolson. Johnson outside. The three-pointer off the mark.
She just has not been able to make anything this quarter.
Here's Park. Hebert defending. Shot clock at five. From past the arc. Here's Park. And there's 2 points. Work on the glass, paying off that time.
They've shown a little extra hustle on the offensive glass here in the second half. The second chance points are starting to add up for them, and they can use every one of them.
Now here's Johnson. Uses the glass to finish the layup.
Well-executed possession and a well-controlled shot.
Right outside. To Park, fires the three. Johnson pulls it in.
Even with the decent coverage that time, she has every bit of confidence to drill that three.
Absolutely, just keep shooting. I wouldn't bet against her the next time she's in that situation.
Now here's Johnson. Rejected by G2 Park. Hebert got as good. They really want to find that igniter here.
That's right. Their offense is ground to a standstill.
Maybe you need to suit up, Tim. They need a spark. Here's Wright.
Another good rebound. And we know she's giving up some inches to a few of the other players, but that just hasn't mattered.
Now here's Johnson. Inside. Dolson. And so she draws the foul on the shot. A trip to the line to shoot two. Second
foul. The mobility of Dolson coupled with her size, it's very difficult once she gets inside to stop. Sometimes you have to foul.
At the line for two.
And the first one falls for her. She gets them both. Now Williams. Pass to Hamby. Wilson with it. Here's Gray. Makes it off the glass.
With a solid frame and terrific body control, Gray is comfortable operating down low.
Outside Quigley. Now Vandersloot. Five on the clock. Here's Hamby. Pass to Gray. Here's Williams. Now Wilson. Vandersloot defending. They get it again. Goes back up. And Wilson finishes it off.
Simply tenacious on the O-boards. Wilson attacks the loose ball with the intent of putting it back in the hoop.
Now here's Vandersloot. No problem for Chicago as they get the win. So that's going to do it for this one, folks.